Hurricane Melissa was so strong that it approached the theoretical limit for what's possible on Earth. The hurricane hunters had to abort their mission after measuring the highest wind gusts ever recorded inside a tropical cyclone. Here it is making landfall in Jamaica with 185 mile per hour sustained winds and a central low pressure of 892 millibars. Melissa tied for the strongest Atlantic landfall ever recorded. Hurricanes are basically enormous heat engines that transfer energy from the warm ocean surface up into the cold upper troposphere. The greater the temperature difference between the sea and the atmosphere, the more efficient that heat engine runs. In Melissa's case, it was drawing energy from especially warm Caribbean waters with almost no wind shear to disrupt it. That meant nearly every bit of heat from the ocean was converted into wind, making Melissa one of the most efficient heat engines ever observed in nature. And this is also why Melissa's eye formed such a remarkably perfect circle. And as climate change continues to warm our oceans, that theoretical limit will continue to rise. Meaning, unfortunately, it probably won't be long before we see storms even stronger than Melissa.